played the vest. To man the inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. We're coming by to check that your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back and tray table are in the full upright and locked position, and your carry-on items are completely underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bins, leaving the air in your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board at any time, including the laboratories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft laboratory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. Drop from the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extinguished. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you're traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, put on your mask first. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, enjoy a very quick 1 hour and 11 minute flight to Fort Lauderdale. Welcome aboard Southwest Airlines.